Now we turn to an early morning fire. The St. Joseph Fire Department was called out just after midnight to the corner of Mitchell Avenue and 20th Street. When crews arrived, the second story of the home was on fire. Firefighters were able to contain the blaze within an hour and a half of arrival. No one was home at the time of the fire, thankfully. Investigation into the cause continues this morning. You can stay with us on Fox 26 and St. Joseph News Press for any updates to that story.